In this video, we are going to talk about consistent and independent systems of equations. Let us find out if this system of equations is a consistent and independent system of equations. First, let us write each equation in slope intercept form. Y plus x is equal to 6. Subtract x from both sides, so we have y plus x minus x is equal to 6 minus x. This is now equal to y is equal to negative x plus 6. This is now in the slope intercept form. Y minus 3x is equal to 2. Add 3x to both sides. So we have y minus 3x plus 3x is equal to 2 plus 3x. This is now equal to y is equal to 3x plus 2. This is now in the slope intercept form. Next, we are going to graph each equation on the same coordinate plane. Let us construct tables of values. Our first equation in slope intercept form is y is equal to negative x plus 6. Let us construct a table. This is x and this is y. Assign values to x and then solve for the corresponding value of y. It is suggested that you assign small values to x. Let us say x is 0. If x is 0, then y is equal to 6. Let us assign 2 for x. If x is 2, this will be negative 2 plus 6, so y is equal to 4. The second equation we have that is in slope intercept form is y is equal to 3x plus 2. Let us construct a table of values. Let us assign values to x and then solve for the corresponding values of y. Let us say x is 0. So this is 3 times 0 and then plus 2. So y is equal to 2. Let us say x is 2. So this is 3 times 2 is 6 plus 2. So y is equal to 8. Next, we are going to plot the points on the coordinate plane. This is the point 0, 6. This is the point 2, 4. Then, draw a line through the two points. This is the point 0, 2. And this is the point 2, 8, and then draw a line through the two points. The two lines intersect at point 1, 5. Consistent system of linear equations has at least one solution. Independent system of linear equations has exactly one solution. Its graph intersects at only one point. The example is a consistent and independent system of linear equations. The graphs intersect at only one point, 1, 5. the solution of this system of equations is 0.15. Check 0.15 in its equation. The first equation in the given system of equations is y plus x is equal to 6. Substitute 1 for x and 5 for y. 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. 6 is equal to 6. This is a true numerical statement. The second equation in the given system of equations is y minus 3x is equal to 2. Substitute 1 for x and 5 for y. 5 minus 3 times 1 is equal to 2. 2 is equal to 2. This is a true numerical statement. This means the solution of the given system of equations is 0.15.